Well, interestingly, Andrea, it is now 6:05 here in Katowice. The COP should have ended 5 minutes ago. But in fact, we have not even convened the closing of the plenary yet. So we are way, way behind schedule. Last night, the COP presidency issued its documents on the various aspects of what would be the primary decision coming out of the COP. And he presented it to the COP plenary, and the reaction from many of the parties was dissatisfaction with it because their concerns were not being met. He revised that text at 3 o'clock this morning and reissued it. And since then, he's now undertaking some what he would call shuttle diplomacy, requesting each group to come in to discuss the text with him to see how he can accommodate them. And since then, he issued a new document at 10 a.m. this morning. Mm-hmm. And that is now being shuffled around, each group going in independently to see how their issues can be concerned. But of course, as soon as he modifies it to meet the needs of one small group of countries, when he shows it to the next group, then they are dissatisfied with something else. So he's going around right now undertaking these efforts in a full package to see if that can accommodate it. Right now, we understand that he's proposing to have a plenary either at 9 or 10 o'clock again tonight. So that is what he's hoping that will occur tonight. In the case of small island developing states, in the text that was presented, there were concerns for us as small island states because, for example, with the issues of markets, we are concerned that the issues of double counting of credits is not being addressed. The share of proceeds towards that is not being addressed. And so we are hoping that in this new text, that will certainly be addressed. The outcomes of the Telenor dialogue, which requires for countries to update their NDCs to reach the 1.5 degree target, is not strong enough, so we are asking them to do that. On the issue of loss and damage, again, we believe that that needs to be addressed across several parts of the text. That is not being addressed. So there are very areas of concern for us that we think need to be changed to accommodate our needs.